Thank you for the tune and your songs. Thank you very much. Mwame tone jasho. Naambiwa hii flow. Watu wame dance kweli sana. Thanks a lot, thanks a lot, thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot. Let's have our seats. And I need my mics back. Thank you, Chairman.
Kwa kiongozi proper. Lakini mambo bado. Naambiwa uhondo umejaa pomoni na bado hujakula. Kwa hivyo tukae gangari, tuwe shwari, sababu tunataka kupata maandhari na chakula ambacho kimeandaliwa kwa washaha wa juu sana. Kwa hivyo mambo ni rojorojo na shamla shamla, tuweze kunoma meno, tunofue minofu ya nyama ambapo naambiwa hata ngere yenyewe haiwezi kunoa hizo. Basi kwa majina ambao wanajua, mimi naitwa Ngigi Njoroge, ni mmoja wa wanakamati hapa Kendo City, na pia tunasaidiana na watu wengi sana. Kushika mic hapa si moja, lakini ile kazi iko nyuma ya hii mic, kusimama hapa, wana mitambo DJ, akina chairman wote, watu wa kupika, watu wa transport, ni mambo murwa sana sana. Kwa hivyo sio ati hili ni nafasi yangu ya kujichosa ulingoni kusema ni mimi, hapana. Ni watu wengi ambao wamekuwa katika mikakati hii ya huu mjadala wa leo. Okay, leo I'll let you call Mrs. Rose Mwita atuombe kwa chakula. Alafu kutoka hapo nitawaintroduce to the next step. At least tukule, alafu tuendelee. Karibuni sana na Muriga Mwishe Mwono. Thank you. I want to call Mr. Evans. Mr. Evans will be part of our MCing today. And give him a hand, please, as he comes, because ata tutangamua Mwaji yoka na muti rajibu. Dona adwa si muti. Muti ya kere ishiko. Togo dona adwa na maraza dunia mulo. That's fine. So Evans atakuwa kwa na sisi. Na atachukua usukani for now. Na ne togo teidani ya hama tu inaki. Thank you very much, Mr. Evans. Karibu sana.
Alright. Kenzo City, habari yenu? Mpo. Ama chakula kimekuwa kitamu sana, unajua wakati mtu yuko katika mankuli hatakangi mambo mengi, ama kwa Kikuyu tunasambanga ngaragu biki hoya gohoro. Anyway, as you've heard, my name is Evans Kamuru. I have the privilege of being one of your MCs for the evening. But before I even proceed, come on, I want us just to give a warm round of applause to Mr. Sam Gedenji. Come on now, you were our MC yesterday. And he did a phenomenal job of even starting us today. And was it me or did anybody notice? Alimonga Kiswahili ingine. Alipuanza kuongea, alitoa Kiswahili, nikafikiria swale mdoe, ameshika mic. I cannot promise you such fluency in any language. But between English, Kiswahili and Kikuyu, hapo katikati mutapata the information we need. Let's hear it again for Mr. Sam Gedenji. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Now, on behalf of JRN team and the committee here in Kansas City, it gives me great privilege to welcome you to the JRN Kansas City Meet the Fans Tour. Come on, let's hear it for the JRN team. Karibuni sana, karibuni sana. This is an event that was put together to give us a chance to get to meet the JRN team. Most of us know them via the radio station that is online, but today we have an opportunity to meet them in person, to put a face to many of the names that we hear online. So, karibuni sana, and it's a pleasure to have each one of you. Let's hear it for the JRN team again, please. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. At the same time, this event was put together to help us support our local entrepreneurs. You've seen many of them have set up tables outside. Tafadhali ukipata chance, just go out there, show your support. Buy something. You may not be able to buy something, pat somebody on the back. Tell them you're doing a good job. Take a business card, pass it over to a friend, and in that way we will encourage one another. We're also here just to hear from and support some of our local artists. In short, we wanted an event both to meet our team but also to connect as Kenyans here in Kansas City and just have a good time. Anybody ready to have a good time?
Oh, yeah.
All right, let me tell you, there's a good time in store for you. The team has put together a wonderful program. We have musicians, we have plays, we have skits. You'll be hearing presentations of words of inspiration from some of our very own and some other friends also from far. In other words, we will have a wonderful time. Here in a little bit, I'm going to invite the chairman of our committee to give us a welcome address. But before I do that, allow me just to get some announcements out of the way. Number one, in case you might be looking for the restrooms there, and he's the person who has helped us coordinate and put this event together. Give a warm round of applause to Isaac Wambua.
Hi. Hello. How are you doing? Let me stand over here. You know, short people have a problem. Oh, tall people have a problem? Oh, yeah, Malibu just told me that the tall people have something called inferiority complex. You know, today I was standing right there at the door and someone walked in and I introduced myself and he looked at me and was like, "Are you Wambua?" I said, "Yes." And he said, "I was coming to see a tall and a big guy. And I had a problem with that. How come they always look for tall guys? Nobody talks about the short guys. That's so unfair, right?" Anyway, my name is Isaac. I'm so much excited to be here at this event. And just two things come to my mind when I look at you, very elegant, looking nice, happy, and enjoying yourselves. Just two words, love and unity. Love overcomes everything. Love overcomes everything. You are here because you love the radio station. You are here because you love Kansas City. You are here because you love us. And we just want to appreciate you. And you are here because we are united. If we had a problem, we had a disagreement, and we don't solve it, then there's no way we can get together. So I just want to say thank you for being here. Give yourself a big round of applause, please, for being here. I would like to say a special thank you to our guests from out of town, people who have come from Dallas, North Carolina. We have a great team from Boston. We have a team from Atlanta, my friend team over here. We have people who have come from Wichita, Maryland. There's a guy that we were together in college. He's from, is it Pittsburgh? I forgot. I just met him today, you know, after 7 years. So I just want to say thank you for being here. Just prepare yourself to have fun. We are ready for you. We have enough food. We have a lot of fun. And we just want to enjoy. If you happen to have a question, we have our MC, Mr. Kamuru. We have Sam Gigi. He's going to help you out and direct you to the committee members. So thank you for being here. God bless you. Thanks. Okay, hold on. Someone already has a problem with me. They said I didn't mention Alabama. And the reason I didn't mention is because I'm a Kamba. I would have said Alabama. So I just wanted to avoid that embarrassment. So Alabama, they are here. Thank you.
All right, thank you so much, Mr. Wambua, and thank you together with your great team. Man, haven't they done a wonderful job putting this thing together? Is it me or, I mean, just look at the place. It's beautiful, it's well decorated, very, very classy. And how's the food now that you've eaten? Isn't it wonderful? You know, come on, let's give them a warm, warm round of applause for a job well done. Yani, umetupeleka as Kamodo would say, on a multirevo revo. So thank you so much, Mr. Isaac, together with your team. And by the way, if you've enjoyed the catering, it was a courtesy of Big Five Catering. That is by Nancy. Sister Nancy Wamotua. Where are you, Nancy? Is she in the room? All right, well, she's somewhere out there. Nancy and your team, we really, really, really appreciate you. Well, allow me just to introduce a few other people that I'll be working with today. Anybody enjoying the music so far? Yeah? Come on, let's give a warm round of applause to DJ Devi and Simon, aka Natty Ranks of Kiopalo Sukani. Asanteni sana for keeping us mixed up. I'd also like to introduce Mr. Richard Ndirango. I don't know if he's in the room right now. All right, I don't see him, but you'll be seeing more of him. He'll be helping me as a co-MC today. Before I continue, allow me one extra privilege. Come on, Nisawa. Nisawa. Let me introduce somebody also who's also very, very special and without whom I wouldn't be here today. My lovely wife, Edith Kaburu. My beautiful wife and the mother of three children. She's somewhere out there on one of the tables selling. So I just wanted to acknowledge and honor her. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes, thank you so much. Well, as I said, we have a wonderful, wonderful program lined up. We have presenters from near and far. We have songs. We have skits. We have stories. We have words of inspiration. We have a short, encouraging sermon from the Word of God. I'm telling you, there is something this afternoon that is bound to bless you. Just hang tight. Let me just mention some names of some people who you'll be seeing as we proceed. And as I do, I just want you to start making them feel welcome. All right, Lucy, Judy Voita, our very own Judy Voita from Kansas City is in the house. Come on, let's hear it for Judy. You'll be seeing her. All the way from Georgia, we'll be seeing Liz Ndongo. Come on, give a warm round of applause. And then the two ladies who took us through a kehosho here where we began, I was ready just to say, let's continue with that. Let's just worship. I was ready to take an offering right after the worship. Call a minister, and it felt like church, but guess what? You'll be hearing more of them later. I understand all the way from Massachusetts, we have Lucy Wasaimo. You'll be seeing her. We have our very own from Kansas City, Pastor Monica Kanyeve from GOC. Come on, let's just appreciate these people as I go on. And many other presenters that we'll see down the road. And I'm just mentioning this so that you know that there are some good, good things coming. And again, down the road, we will get to meet the team from JRN that we all have fallen in love with. So at this point, I'd like to welcome a couple of young ladies. And these ladies, I first met them at a talent night. I was told there's a girl by this name and her sister or her friend, and they're going to do a song. And I've never forgotten the song they did that day because it really touched me. It was a song that said, "Give your life today." And they're here to bless us with a couple of songs. One that says, "Bring Your Praise On" by Trinity 5-7. So let us welcome Mercy and Rishpa. Karibuni sana.
You guys today. One of them is called "You Lead, I'll Follow," and the other one is called "Bring Your Praise." So I hope you guys will be blessed. Hold on for the mic though. Lean my soul back home again. way you got me tenderly, yeah. When you lead, I'll follow, just like the way and I'll go. Cause I know what you got for me is more than I can see. So lead me on and on. Thoughts in my head, don't wanna be who I used to be. Gonna take the back seat and let you lead. And I need to stop, cause I'm going too fast. And I know my God is my God and He got my back. You lead, I'll follow. Your hands hold my tomorrow. Your grip, your grace, you know the way you got me tenderly. Yeah, when you lead, just like the way and I'll go. Cause I know what you got for me is more than I can see. So lead me on and on. On and on. Just lead me on and on. On and on.
While we're waiting, we'll sing a different song.
I gotta tell you that I like the way, anytime, anywhere, any place, it's written all over your face, the way you show Jesus. And always gets to me, a little touch with a touch of peace. It's so inspiring, the way you show Jesus. And oh, it's like flipping a light switch when you're walking into this room. You're so unbelievable. And oh, show up any time of day. You can never get here too soon. No, you're so unbelievable. Like the way, anytime. Joy with a touch of peace. It's so inspiring the way you show Jesus.
Awesome. Thank you again so much, Mercy and Richford, for blessing us with those two songs. Come on, let's just appreciate them. These are our very own, and you know, it's wonderful just to see our young ladies and guys just using their talents to praise the Lord. So thank you so much, and God bless you. Next, we are going to be receiving on stage a very, very special person. But before I introduce them, let me make just some quick announcements. Number one, this event is streaming live on Jambo Radio Network. But you all don't have to tune in since you are at the More Live event. But if you have friends out there, send out a text, send out a tweet, something, put it on Facebook, and let's make, this event, let's send that publicity out there. Who knows, you might just see yourself on TV. Again, we have some things that are on sale, and these are directly from the Jambo Radio Network crew. We have a very lovely keychain over here, black and silver in color. These are going for $5 if you'd like to get yourself one. We have some t-shirts here as well. I'm going to employ your services. May I use your services just for a second? Onesha, you want to heal, one. Inuaju. That's a very, very beautiful t-shirt. Kama unaviona hapa hivi, kuna flag ya Kenya. Hapa inasema JRN with the JRN logo and everything. Niareo. Very cheap, niareo. These are going for $15. We have... I feel like that guy on The Price is Right. You know, and he always has a beautiful lady showing. All right. Kama unaviona hiyo shati hapo, this is the same, it has the same logo over here, very nice quality polo shirt for JRN. If you want one of those polo shirts, $20. So thank you so much. And what's your name?
Nancy.
Thank you so much, Nancy. God bless you. And here's the keychain as well. I'm tempted to keep it, but all right. At this point, I say this is somebody very special, and the reason I say this is because he is one of the co-founders of Jambo Radio Network, without whom this event possibly today would not have been there. And he's here to do a song for us. I want us just to give a warm Kansas City round of applause as we welcome to stage Captain. Come on now, give him, show him some love. Karibu sana. And after that, if Pastor Monica would get ready.
Yes, thank you very much. Muriaga. Hi. Hello. Hi. Gedia guo. Ono korono wega, kore moiga kani bye. No ne wega, no ki gedia high five. Thank you very, very, very much. Jisako Captain Jorgewa Jerikana CNN. CNN, Jerry de Mami. Do it again. Todo unajua kuna wale watu wanaenda wanapanda mbegu alafu wanaachilia. So there happens to be one man ambaye alienda akafanya broadcasting, after kufanya broadcasting akachomoka. So mimi ni son of a woman. Kutoka kitambulisho, kutoka shule mpaka pahali, kila pahali mimi ni Jerry. Jerry is my mother. I'm a supporter of all the single mothers. And to all the sons of daughters of single mothers, you can make it. Yes, you can make it. Mama yangu alinilea akiwa peke yake, tukiwa vijana sita. No ari mukari. Yeah, na sijui mambo mengi. Otherwise, I'm proud of you people. Congratulations. Oh my goodness. Joki, I love you so much and your team. We started this and I'm happy to see it grow. Niko shule, kule Arizona, nasoma Grand Canyon University, and I'm happy to be here. Nimekimbia sana, kwa sababu lazima ningesoma na lazima ningekuja hapa. It was not easy. We sacrificed a lot, and I thank God because of everything. I started broadcasting in 1999 in Sayara Radio Station in Eldoret. Tukaanza hiyo, tukatengeneza, ikaenda, now we have even Sayara TV. Before then, after then I went to KBC, nikafanya kazi KBC Shoro FM from 2003. Nikaleta program yeta kwa kumeria. Adri nanakiwa, kumeria, tuikaka kumeria nyau. Ukiulizwa, ukisema ni hivyo, nikusema nini, I don't know. Tukafanya ingine Kenyo na Kenyo, I did the breakfast show, and I'm happy to be here. Watu wa Kansas, and now every other person, mwekua mono. Gengira mitambo ine na rebo, nengira hiya koina. Niko itiriri oki, hey, oki hiya koina, hanini. I'm not very good in it, but I try. But sitting with the Kinaberi Gedenji for such a long time, mpaka nikabarikiwa. Tuende kazi DJ! Maito nasha maito, na inyo inyo de buena dena. Tiga y culera de que, tiga y hueso que alegue, de nadie ore hueso agua, de ore. kumpatia high five kuambie pika korona yake.
Took the mic, alikuwa amesema tiazi imba, but how many choose to differ? That was wonderful. That was wonderful and very uplifting, Mr. Captain. Thank you for taking us to that other level. Come on, let's hear another round of applause for Captain. Now, I told you we had a wonderful program ahead. Are you having a good time so far? You having a good time? That's not convincing. Anybody having a good time so far? Two people having a good time. Anyway, it's a wonderful event we have again here today. Again, we are streaming live on Jambo Radio Network. Please send a text out, send a tweet out, and let people know that this is happening. Quick announcement. We are also selling raffle tickets, and we have a couple of wonderful prizes to be won. We have a camera. We also have a food processor that is there to be won. So please, raffle tickets are going around. I believe they are $5 a piece. Please buy yourself 5 or 6 to increase your chances in that raffle draw. Before I invite the next presenter, let me just ask if Judy Voita and Liz Ndomo, please get ready. You will be coming right after our next guest. Let me also ask the business people. We have Mr. Uzoma Ofodu. We have an uplifting word from the Word of God. Please help me welcome our very own from right here in Kansas City, First Lady of GOC, Pastor Monica Kanyeve. Karibu sana. And my goodness, isn't she looking wonderful today? Karibu.
All in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Marito Makwane, Pastor Monica Kangeze, Nadimo Nokune Yedete Jesu, Neto Doako Nokia Nako Jibuinada. Dehaha Kumu Karibisha, Kansas City, Nakumuera, Mue Karibu Mono, Naneto Muedeta, you are there, Nanitro Namuria Kenuga Yamweke, Neto Doawoka. Jesu ni mwega, ni ato hete hii jari ya kunyita ni rahamu wena Jambo Radio Network na turi yake numo nongoro ineshito. Nitodo igongo na riri ya gari hariri ilio ni adu wa Kansas na nito appreciate it yungu wa muno. Kungwa, God bless you all so much. Thank you so much, Joki and your team. And I see my very good friend, Pastor Beatrice. God bless you so much. Na timi yaku nyote, muradhi momo na negotore hero horo yunguwega. Itanapa kurehe kigoki ya gai, negu inaro yeboro mwe. Na nejo yunga ilieku muradhi ma. Roeta kwa usa, amwe ali ni murowe. Na nigeza tusoke togana kigoki ya gai, dage kanyini. Okay, Devi, rebo number one, weta kwa usha.
Oh!
muoyo igire dahoteka onawe iduo natuwe koko Kansas City na ria manadhikereria meta apoine nejo ya tetigane muadhani onawe ogire wahoteka maundu ni maige mana ukora onareo hihi mekuo no tigane muadhani okonyitete muoko na gakuonia njira na gakuomereria nikio turi makiria ma ahotani na nikio tuwe koko ni tondu wa wega wa Ngai gutuigana ona gutuhe wendo muingi gukorwo tuwe hamwe tugakenanira hamwe na tukamenyanirira ngoro ni tondu turi a Mwathani na turi ciana cia Ngai Mwathani agocwo muno kigo kiria ndirenda tugayane hwaini umuthi ni kigo kinini gi thiini wa Philippians chapter 2 from verse 1 to verse 3 na nikuthoma na ihenya maandiko maroiga ati is there any encouragement from belonging to Christ, any comfort from his love, any fellowship together in the spirit? Are your hearts tender and compassionate? Then make me truly happy by agreeing wholeheartedly with each other, loving one another, and working together with one mind and purpose. Don't be selfish. Don't try to impress others. Be humble, thinking of others as better than yourselves. Mwathani agocwo. Kiu ni kigo kia Ngai hedira Paul andikagira kanitha wa Philippi akimaringiriria uhoro wa kwendana akimaringiriria uhoro wa kwinyihaniria na akimaringiriria uhoro wa kunyitanagira maundu-ini message ira ndi nayo hwaini wa muthi irauga uhoro wa private and connected gukorwo wiikaritie na gukorwo tunyitanite nitukuona ati mahinda maria turaikara ma kireu maundu maingi ni mokite ma technology maria maratuma andu mage kuonana kaingi ndiuwi kana ni wonete andu ona me mikawa-ini mathiite ta family uria wothe andu mareka mundu e cell phone-ini yake mundu ega tablet-ini gake mundu e iPhone-ini yake agiikara e connected to the world but disconnected Mwathani agocwo na nikio Paulo aroiga atiriri tunyitanagire muno makiria no riu technology na ni njega muno ni iratuma tuikare twi connected with the world ni hari bata wa kumenyerera mundu na uria ungi ithui tuwi Ngai ni tondu technology ni njega ya gukorwo wi well informed no ni iratuma andu matengane okorwo ni nyumba ni ndi ciana ithatu na ni ndi muhiku okorwo nyumba hwaini twaima wira-ini ukona kamwana kehithite rungu wa metha kena cell phone karerorera tuindo ukona nake paste haria na ka tablet gake na ndi haria computer ni na mawira makwa the technology is putting people apart ni njega ni iratuma andu maikare moi maundu no ni iratenganisha andu magakwimenyerera koguo tuko wa umuthi Paulo ni aratũringĩrĩria tũikare tũmenyanĩrĩire na twĩnyihanĩirie akoiga atĩ tũtigaikare twĩyendete kana kũgeria kũimpress andũ arĩa angĩ no tũikare twĩnyihĩtie tũgĩciranagia wega mũndũ na ũrĩa ũngĩ gĩtũmi kĩa kiugo gĩkĩ hwainĩ ũmũthĩ nĩ tondũ tũkĩte gũcelebrate Jambo Radio Network ĩno nĩ njĩra ĩmwe nĩ tondũ nĩ tũkoretwo kameme-inĩ na tũgathikĩrĩria kiugo kĩa Ngai na ũyũ nĩ ũndũ ũmwe wa gũcemania tũkona na ũthiũ guothiũ atĩ ng'ania nũ tũkagwatanĩra tũgakenanĩra na tũkamenyanĩrĩra ngoro ya ũmwe na ũrĩa ũngĩ kĩu nĩkĩo kiugo kĩa Ngai hwainĩ ũmũthĩ kĩroiga atĩ twĩnyihanĩrie na twĩciranagie maũndũ mega na twendanage nĩ tondũ wendo nĩ ũhotaga maũndũ maingĩ wendo nĩ ũhotaga maũndũ marĩa mangĩrehwo nĩ ũrĩa mũru wendo nĩ ũtũmaga gĩkeno kĩonekane wendo nĩ ũtũmaga harĩa hararĩ na ngũĩ hakagĩa na gĩkeno wendo nĩ ũtũmaga bamĩrĩ ĩikare ĩiguanĩte kwĩnyihanĩria mũndũ gũkaga gũkorwo atĩ kũrĩ ũrĩa mũnene gũkĩra ũrĩa ũngĩ ithuothe tũrĩ ciana cia Ngai na nĩ atwendete hwainĩ wa ũmũthĩ koguo mũndũ ũrĩa ũikaranĩtie nake hau mwĩre wĩ mũndũ wa bata wĩ mũndũ wa bata na nikio twigoko tukuone uthio guothio tumenyanirire ngoro ni tondu turi abata maithoini ma mwathani gutire mundu munene gukira uri ungi ithuothe ni tuiganaine maithoini ma mwathani ni tondu twi ciana cia ngai hindi iria jesu kristo atukuiriire muti iguru atukuiriire ithuothe ndakuiriire mundu muthomu ndakuiriire uria mutongu muno na ndakuiriire muthini atukuiriire ithuothe nigetha tugie na kirigiriro kia muoyo wa tene na tene na nigetha tuikare tumenyete ati kiheyo ni muoyo twaikara twendanite ni ndirona wendo wa ngai utuikite manifested muthenya wa umuthi ni tondu andu aingi moimite thi na thi kansa city yothe ikongona igoka guku ni tondu wa kiugo wendo na ni tondu wa guka gu support Jambo radio ni tondu ni umwe witu ngai ahete kioneki kirateithia bururi wothe na thi yothe handu ya Roma hindi iria wahingurira kameme gaku ukaigua kiugo kia ngai gikihunjio ngai ni arambararia ngoro yaku na akamikira hinya no waini wa umuthi ni ngwenda mumenye undu uyu umwe ati guikara twinyihitie na twendanite guikara tukimenyagirira mundu na uria ungi ati gutire mundu munene gukira uria ungi ithuothe twi ndungata cia ngai mwathani agocwo na kumenya haria mundu agiriirwo ni kurugama position yaku thiini wa mwathani ni riku nigetha ukamirutithia wira giki ni kiheo kimwe tura celebrate muthenya wa umuthi mundu umwe wa stepire out by faith na kiheo ni kioneki ni ngai na gikinyita na agithii na mbere nikio twi guku ni atia ngai akuhete muthenya wa umuthi ni kiheo kiriku wi nakio uikariire na no giteithie andu aingi muno ni kuina ni kuruga ni kuheana kana ni undu uriku wi naguo uma na oe ikinya ria witikio na ngai ni egugupositionera andu megukusarondu na megwitikia kioneki giaku mwathani agocwo ni tondu wa uhoro wa wendo kwinyihaniria na kumenyanirira ngoro ya umwe na uria ungi mwathani agocwo koguo hwaini umuthi ngai amurathime amwende na mwikire hinya mabatano manyu mothe atuike wa gucemania namo kuringana na utonga wa matu-ini thiini wa Jesu Kristo amwike maundu mega na murathime mugithi na mbere na gucelebrate Jambo Radio ngai amwonekanire na njira-ini ciake ciothe may the Lord bless you so much enjoy the presence of the Lord in this function God bless you so much and I love you
Thank you so much, Pastor Monica, just for reminding us. You know, just a quick translation. She read from the book of Philippians where it says that we need to come together. She was just encouraging us that in a day when we are filled with technology that is supposed to connect us, but in one way or the other, we are actually less connected than back in the day when you could pick up the phone, when you could stop by Catherine's place and just see how she's doing. Is it just me or does anybody feel like there's a sense that you're connected, but you're really less connected than you used to be? Because nowadays our idea of keeping connected is putting a post on your wall, is sending a tweet, is sending a text. So in a way we have an illusion of connectedness, but are we really, really connected? So thank you, Pastor Monica, for reminding us about the need just to stay together, to work together, to help one another. She also mentioned that some of us have gifts that we are sitting on, just like today we are here to celebrate the gift and the vision of a couple of people that decided to step out in faith and put their gift in action. And guess what? You have a gift today. I think that's what she was saying, if I can just translate, that you have a gift that can bless people, and one day, who knows, we might just be celebrating you. Come on, let's hear another round of applause for Pastor Monica Kanyede. Thank you, Muno. Thank you so much. God bless you. God bless you. Quick announcement before we proceed. Everybody who is participating in the fashion show, that is later on in the program, you're being requested to meet Faith Gasheri outside. Please do that. Also, everybody who is participating in the skit, munajijua, namko hapa hapa, muna requestiwa, mutoke hapa hapa, mwende pare pare.
na mkutane na Bi Rose Moita na atawaonyesha vile mtaendelea.
Also again, I just asking the business people who will be giving us a talk here in a little bit, somewhere with poor pay. Uzoma Ofodu, Kelly Nzive, Peter Yoko, please get ready, you will be coming soon after the next two presenters. Alright, now that is out of the way, tell somebody now that is out of the way. I'd like to bring to stage one of the ladies that was here, alituanzisha na kewosho ingine ya hali ya yuyu kabisa. She's a lady that has come all the way from Georgia. She has one album called Kere Giriro, and here to sing Gaiwe Munene. Come on, let's put our hands together and welcome all the way from Georgia, Dada Liz Ndongo. Karibu. Yes.
Arako somo then. Bwana asifiwe. Kajuga nigende getio ni gai. Berarora mawe koma ya magai ya kete. Gai woku wa gai we munene. Mawe koma aku ni mako gegania. Toluma aki joki wa dewa we kete. Ona tiyo. Kwa wongosi wa dene koreo. Toku gatea. Arako somo wa dene. Todo ogirikiro horo ini wona na oligo o ne kuga atia no todo kwe gai matuine gai oe we kama undu maria mundu wathia tangihota neguo kwoguo ogaci wothe ni kwe gai kwenda turugame Elizabeth uka haha na andu a Georgia na ithuothe tha turugame tuge gai we munene mawiko maku ni makugegania ni todo ni guthi na mbere na gwika maundu manene gatagatiini gaitu riria othe tuguthi na mbere na kumunengera Wadani, no the makia to the makere na bainya DJ. Oh yeah, gai we monene, we monene. Liz, orarea Liz domo, Liz nyabura domo. Kwa rabaru rodia, na tu inagea au kuto do mera kona idetwa rutetege dihari awa kamu irameka gea. Kedi na pera DJ, ohe na banya. Gai we mona na, we mona na mona. Gai we mona na, we mona na mona. Mawe koma ku ne ma koga gania. Mawe koma ku ne ma.
So please, one announcement as you wait for the song. One announcement, while the watu wanna find a fashion show from outside the state, we're on a faith in a sharia for the size. Fashion show. Na yotu ni kionjo. Fashion show, waone gashiri fei hapo nje. Thank you very much.
Haya, togole la DJ, iloheto kune alavita wera mwega area. Matangere woko, kweroso, totige luta kuwa mwo. Togole la mwaga ni lohe. Amen. Togole DJ.
Come on, let's give a wonderful round of applause. Thank you so much. And the technical difficulties was because but after it came through, it was really, really wonderful. So thank you so much. Next, I'd like to welcome somebody who's not a stranger to any one of us. She's one of our own here in Kansas City. She has a couple of albums. One is Irma, and the second one is called Tutaimbaje. Here to do one of her songs. Come on, let's welcome Judy Goita. Karibu sana. And after that, my business people will get ready. You're coming up next. Thank you.
Yeah.
Julian Company, wape makofi, mahole na hei, jika, asha iku tiye, no. Wabia na karuhe, jika, chua! Jina uka mwabele, jika, uka wabie. One, two, go, karuhe ni, nakage. Thank you very much, thank you very much. Numura, tamina mwaka muno, wa, utu, tumbu iza hahabe, na kuinaje boda kamuno. Lebe nito kuingina stage yebi, nimura amenya, otu ngevye gana, Colombo Radio Jambo Network adwa business community adwa biashara ne adwa mengrete keo mono nego sponsor this event na kogo netolo kroto inado aina naona mego tuwalilia oku iguwa ulea mareka tumone na negeda matuheke idishi yao ona idhiwe ya natu metekura ihu na nama meteku matamoe makroma kimamenya. Kogo kwa hida rei ndegweta Mr. Kelly na Mr. Kelly akie heraha hugo Mr. Bono ukurubi rede, please make one you are all dakika guhe muno nega natukote kutengeli ya maudo mashu wa magi molde adwalea mena skit ya gekoyo mashamani hale aja. Thank you very much. Mr. Kelly, karibu sana.
Thank you. My name is Kelly Zaye. Oh, Adwa Nyomba. Mwiku. Okay, you start to go. Acha nita translator hapa hivi. Nelson, please. Atawa translate here. But my name is Kelly Zive, I work for KJ Solutions. And I'm here today to tell you guys where you should shop at KJ Solutions. Reason number one, that's where I shop. Okay. Then one step, I didn't tell you what we do at KJ Solutions. We do a couple of things. Phones, computers, we fix them, we sell them, and we buy them from you. Recycle. Like, if you're done with your phone, don't throw it away. Bring it to us, and we give you credit towards a new phone. And we have quite some nice phones. So, try us. We have a table water there. I can ask you to do us one favor. When you walk out, just grab one card. At the back of that card, there are some list of the things we do. It says computer repairs and virus cleaning. We do free diagnostics, so kama computer yako imekusumbua, ileta kwa nani? Kwa daktari. Yeah. The other thing we do is software installations, Microsoft Word, programs and all that, we do all that. We do secure system installations, like secure cameras and all that, kama kuna business. Pia kwako nyumbani, if you don't, if you believe maybe someone might intrude your place, just call us and we can do security systems for you. We also do cell phone prepaid plans, simple mobile, H2O, ultra mobile, go smart. We have quite a selection. The question I'll ask you is, how much do you pay per month for your bill? If you are paying over 60 bucks, trust me, that's too much. Come to us. If you just want to talk and text, we have as low as 19 bucks a month. Imagine. 19, kumina, tisa a month, and you get unlimited talk and text, even global text. So try us today and see what we do. We also have international calling plans. We have Boss Revolution. They give us 5 cents a minute. Can you imagine? 5 cents a minute to call Kenya. What do you use? If I had the time, I'd be good to each one of you to try to find out how much you pay to call Kenya. But trust me, nothing can beat that so far. I do my research. And before I bring you any product, I make sure it's the best in the market. If you doubt that, the product will be free. So try us. Nelson.
Remember me, the translator. Morega do nyoba. Okay, here it one is Nelson Kahara. I'm working with KJ Solutions. We offer different services as Kwenda hapo na nidona nmoi tuka kirabi. Kamu mutego niku deru haluko. Yeah, ogwa moi uwa, neto todira na bimo toka unlock kohigura Okay, Kenya, Kenya,
Anyway, we also do screen replacements. If you break your screen, don't throw it away. Bring it to us and we make sure you're going to use that phone once again. We also do sound systems. If you have an event, we can provide sound system to you. We can market for you. I know you see the kind of job Nelson did for this event. So if you have an event, try us. I'm going to do the marketing for you. The other thing we do before I go, we do everything, by the way. We move people. So instead of you calling your friends, calling in for 2 or 3 days to move, call us and we're going to move you within 3 hours. And we settle you at your new place. Imagine, we're going to dismantle that bed. Tukupeleke huko unaenda, we assemble it again. Na hata tukutandikia ukitaka, 3 hours maximum. Na pia, if you buy a house, we're gonna get the contract to cut your grass. So, yeah, we do painting too, so that's what I'm saying. And just because for the things we can do, like selling houses, we help people. So, we know all these business guys. Call us and we're gonna connect you to one of them. We are connected, we are one people, right? And before we finish, I'm going to call one person here, Mr. What's her name? The chairman. Okay, we call him chairman, Mr. Wagua. So we are working with Mr. Wagua to give back to the community. So we are going to have a free event on the 30th of August, and I'm going to let him talk about it.
All right, real quick, as you said, we are going to give back to the community. These guys work for KJ Solutions. I have a company called Enrich All Consulting. What I do, I coach people on management and leadership. If you're a manager in a company, whatever you want, can teach you not how to avoid stress, but how to manage it. All right? Stress is a big thing. But I'm big in people skills, how you treat people. We're gonna show you a few things on how to do that. I also do career coaching. You apply for a job, you are called for an interview, you have no idea what kind of questions they're going to ask you, especially if you are applying for a management position, I'll tell you exactly what they're going to ask you and how to answer those questions. I've done that for several years. The other thing that I do, it's kind of communication. You know, we can take care of that and event organizing as well. So what we are doing, Enrich All Consulting, that's my company, and KJ Solutions, we are giving back to the community on the 30th of August, which is this month. We are going to have a free event. You come, we show you a few things on how to do management and leadership. KJ Solutions, they're going to give free services. I'm told they might be giving a free phone as well. So we are going to create an event on Facebook. Please sign up for that. It's RSVPs only and see, and then you know, we'll be able to figure out the problem that you have so you can prepare for yourself. Thank you so much and God bless.
Okay, before I finish, for now, talk just English. Nini, we have a table out there that we are signing up people. Just go there when you are done here or during the process when you get a chance. KJ Solutions donated a phone and the raffles are going on. Come support or support KJ Solutions and Jambo Radio. We want to say thank you so much for this opportunity. Na noi wa joki neto mubaga nono reto mara yata KC. Tureda muki ya rege, you're so welcome. Na thank you mono again.
So for my nice, just say thank you guys for the support so far. And as you walk out again, support us. Go to Facebook like KJ Solutions, and we also have another page, KJ Solutions by Comms and Phones. So thank you guys.
Mr. Kelly and Mr. Nelson, I am here to talk to you. I am here to talk to you today. All the heavy asha. More than you are not heavy asha. I can't get that 20 year old. But you're a Now, we welcome Mr. Mbono. Mr. Mbono, you are currently a committee near Kenya City, Jambo Radio Network Planning Committee. I've got a very instrumental. Dimwa yet a Bishaman Yore, and Mbono in our business, and I've been up in Akurutawira and Ake, who are going to come with her, Ari, actually, Oriakana. They get to welcome Mr. Mbono, please. Thank you, Mbono, and a few. Thank you.
I think I'm going to introduce Liberty.
Now, Narata Mio, Mumma Mumuzi, Todo, Ixiban, Yokide, Kogarura, Horoa, Quiga, Pesha, Urino, Kenya. We can eat a lot of Narafe, Gigi, Paro, Wot, Odo, Yabiria, Puesio, Matia Siedara. No Ixiban, Yokin, Nechiga, and Yago there. I know there are quite a while. Juliet, why Ixi, Niki, Kijitama, Mudu, the Edepo Bank in Ixi. You know, for equity, New Peggy area in the country. It's a listening caring partner. Ecuritia doing it, Yaki Okoria and Okumahari, Rasha Maraporamon of Iran, Iran, Shishen, Yirian, through its customers, Nairoka, Naira, Shode. No equity, no Sabo, we hire the weather, no Sabo, we or no Bronway of Uruwa Kenyatta. No Sabo equity. I crocodile Yamuniko. Nebeki is a neo Yamkora bank that you can grow with, and it's one of your work rate, the Yumakorete, Nana, and your equity. Joke, Yumehau, Jolie, the moment in the services in the Ikehana, services and products. Service Yabere, your bank accounts, diaspora bank accounts, both Shia personal and Shia Piashara. Niko hivyo account this year Kenya shilling na account this year Shia dollars. Kiulia kila jura jumu ya kwa hivyo account hile. Uda hivyo account hile. Na shio pia hile tumakate. Kini kiulia kita hitu kaka. Na nikio doka na bane no. Demuoni jira ilia ikuti ina shio Shia utuma pia Kenya. Juka na igenyi ni muu ya te. No mwote utuma pia Kenya through PayPal. PayPal ni jira moja kama biya kina jikumu ya ole diaga to dina meza na hali ya duda mudu ukwenda kumenya utuma biya na PayPal no anone hali ya duda equity no fegi in the region area ya huda gira PayPal kama niya PayPal tisho kati muwe na te aigia nyuni mudu horo wa western nino na mani gira no aigia nyuni muwe utumira mudu beka mushie akato alta pesi shoka ya kujira kao utine no itala kina kao utine re Shikinya kasi maybe 80%. Toro mafataro ni mekemo, uno Kenya. Noro ule, no mwote kutuma pia na Western Union na Moneygram, na mwote account ine anyu. Mweta kumenya, again, yoro amaza, no mwke hatuza ni gumu, ni gumu yorea hanyika. Ita wo self-funding, Western Union kwa na Moneygram, self-funding. No mwote kututa avira tina account ya Kenya shilling, toro Western Union na Moneygram, kutuma $200 account. Joka demuwe uhoro wa visa direct, no mwote kutuma besha na nyua kadi ya nyua visa into your account ya equity. Ewa kia hawe letu equity direct, eo de laki nyagoku, eko la UK, it's the cheapest method of sending money. £1 ya UK, we UK, watu mwabe pia into your account, the cheapest method. Nde yao hauli, equity, dekoreto ikaretio uko, nimenye tende vya kishiao nyige, kishia diaspora, shiuma na North America, uko isha ikuhe, itale hara igu, ora equity yao kile eke disrupt banking sector in Kenya, ni uka America na niko disrupt banking, ora la remittance to Kenya. Ate kahidi watale kora igu, mulitopaka vya Kenya free, Mutirera fee ya mule haga, mutirera haga, free. Ugetoma into a Kenya shilling account. Ugetoma into a dollar, hena rogano radin hau nate. No, ugetoma into a Kenya shilling account, it will be free. Ugo, that's something coming. Ugo, muenterere. Nadikueta kabunira, ikiti kutinagira na yo. Yoke, nime hau timuire, salisi ya ingeto heana, salisi ya credit. Ntura ati, diya adorame woko, nohoro ako wala kafroti, kanago wakaa buroti. Tuhaya na loni buroti, na tukaya na maroni mago wakaa buroti ishiyo. Na tukaya na maroni maorimi, ma greenhouses, mwono kwa na kukwela, you know, atuwao mwela memu shi greenhouses, tuhaya na maroni mashiyo. Kira, atu hiki meda kumenyari, ni interest rate neke. Interest rate ya hili hiki 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 na maroni nayo. Ukwea loni nwa dora, na niluwa niwe saka tukimowe, interest rate is 9% to 11%. Where the natural rate? Nowhere around the world, it is between 16% and 18%. Hence, we can use the exchange rate. Credit facilities equity, ate mwana muge noni mwana watigwa nyandukire kigarani ya biashara date na kero tiga equity da yake ro ina bena ke na form 1 na form 4 okwo how it program it wins to fry na equity sponsor for every year more than 10 kids had hold the equity in a branch ngacho o hawa uchanisho siago mafia le kia form 4 kura hizi tukaga wega muno shiga di university ni eta kene na kusponda ciana icio na makiria muno ri ni ciana iria kwisha na ingi exceptionally good ira ikwite hoka ta kore he in the Ivy League schools go to America Harvard Yale tra more than 300 kids kuma Kenya leo ni iki na equity leo ndo amada kere kere ria eke juga jukere joki du get me way ta wa wapi duru twende ka
thank you very much, Mr. Mono. Alright. Now, there are 20 raffle tickets. We have raffle tickets we are selling. There is a very serious smart suit on a big one today here. So raffle tickets in this color of green goes only for 10 bucks. Alright? There is no suit in the world which can cost 10 bucks. But unless someone is just giving you for free, and even for free, it's still expensive. Alright? So 10 bucks. For that raffle on a faith challenge, to whatever for you. Then, I was kid there already, but before then, ne try to recognize the presence of Mutumiawa Pastor Nzioka, Ewoko, na Neguada Agaviado, na Dageka Oemwe, Tiko Hujia is not preaching, it's just saying hello. After that, Mutumia Pastor, just keep coming. Thank you. Mpige makofi kama anakuja pale. Thank you very much. After this, Adwas Kit, Dirango ni part wa MC. Dirango koro wele, ni negeta introduce the skit ya Gikoyo. Nare maudu mengu vye buruguto. Thank you very much, Pastor Karibu.
Thank you so much. Praise God. Praise God again. Yes, I'm not going to preach because we already received the word. Praise God, which was very important and it really touched each one of us. And I thank God for the servant of God who brought the word. Praise God. As you heard, my name is Dorothy W., Mrs. Pastor Zioka, and I am saved. I love the Lord as my personal savior. I serve Neema Community Church with my husband, and we serve all the people in Kansas City. And for those who do not come from Kansas City, you are welcome in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise God. We welcome you here. I know you have been welcomed, but I still want to welcome you because we all love you. Hallelujah. And I want to thank God for Jambo Radio Network because it is all their plan and all they are doing that they have seen it wanted for us to be here. And these people here, we thank you so much. We honor you so much. Pastor Beatles, Jockey, may the Lord bless you, all of you, as you sit there. And one thing I can say, although I was told not to preach, I just want to say this. For all things that we do, since we are here, let us continue to give all the honor and all the glory to the living God. Praise God. Praise God. going to regret. And again, the message went and they said, we are here because we love one another. And the preacher said, we continue loving one another. And for sure, it is love which is going to keep us together. If there were no love, we would not be sitting the way we are sitting. Hallelujah. And so let us continue to give all the glory and all the honor to the Lord. And I also want to pass greetings from my husband. My husband is a person who, whenever he knows there are people meeting somewhere, he feels like even if he's not there, his spirit is there. Praise God. He's not here with us, he's in Kenya, but when we talk, he said he's here and he feels he's missing something. So just receive his greetings. Amen. Amen. I want to thank you for the opportunity. Thank you for the honor. And thank you for giving me the time to say hi to these people. I love you so much. We love you because you are important before the Lord. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Nzioka, for the blessings and also for the greetings. Now, Mr. Mirango checks over. This is a skit of Kikuyu going back to our culture. Thank you very much.
Okay, Kaipuruka. Neo
niugukora kindu ngunyinde gikuyu ucuthiririe mwena na mwena ona hihi nigetha gikicuthiririe kinya thutha waku nigetha umenye kana he kindu uigiirwo
Nada.
cokeria mahoya agereria kihoya ngai akimwira atiriri ikuruka uroka rucio na uke na mburi ya mweri umwe urutire igongona na riu ugacoka uke rucio rungi o haria mutiini wa kii wa mukuyu anake rä rä a akä aire tu macoke mwena å yå rä u moko kä oguo agä thiä arathiä agä kora he mahoya makwa megå coka tarikä na hau anake må imä rä anake må imä rä gä kå yå
Wacera nao nĩ mokire nao makĩrathimĩrwo mũhĩrĩga
Hey, makai gwega muno. Maino kamushire. Magekenai. Maki wari wati. Enda mi wanya ma na masiao. Eh, no ni wanya ma na masiao. Eberoeha. Ha? Nyama na masiao.
Jeremiah 33:3 says that call unto me and I'll show you great and mighty things that thou knowest not. Hakuna mengi ya kusema kwa sababu ya wakati. Ni wimbo ambao Yesu nakupenda. Tunapenda Yesu au sio? Ni rahisi sana. Narudia. Ninakupenda. La roho. Ninakusifu. Popote niendapo. Aha, aya DJ. Pull up. Bada asante. Volume kidogo DJ. Tunakesha na kuomba tulipo tukishiki wala tubaba iki tuapeleka mchaka mchaka bila mashaka huku nikiwaza mbani na huku sona nikali lani Yesu anatupenda na natujali sisi jehana map hatuna nafasi iko siku itapita tutatunukiwa taji tuko ndani ya nyika tunakwenda lini tutafika sisi wapita njia Kristo anakufaa ya nini kuhu
kukataa neno la Mungu ndio kifaa kila kona ilivita ndani kwa Kristo tuna hali maelfu sito wa zamani tunapotoka ni mbali na bado na saga labi Jambo Radio yeah twende chorus basi kila siku ni suluba na yes sala za chorus mzao
Yesu ninakupenda pendo langu la roho Yesu ninakusifu popote endapo Yesu ninakupenda
Usije ukasema heti mimi siku zini Sikiza ndugu yangu hata chini ukaketi Maripe mambo yako sasa mimi sitasema Pasipo kuya tema kwa ni siku ya kiama Nikama Sudoma na Gomorra Tazamu ya hazili na kwenda mrama Dunia inazama ya ngumi kipa metupa ngumi Ulimwenguni Toka magharibi mashariki Mungu tupe baraka Zata kila mwaka Wakati mwenye dhambi anapoaga Cheki watu anavomiminika kwa matanga Choki chesa na maisha Ukuta umegonga basi soma bibilia Ukshabisha ushasonga uksha chocha Mukozi, mukozi, mukozi naja kwako kwa machozi ninalia na kusikia Nabeba bibilia huku nikitabiria kila siku nisipaki Jumani kwa msali, sala za soba Jumani, jumani, jumani niko mashadani Nilia na nani, uniwaja wabita, ujimisumwe na misha Hatuna noma wako boga, sikitishu, wakilisho, badilisho Kwa nimekata uto, kumtwe, stande
Kupenda, kena langu la roho, yeah
zako juu kwenye air kwani bwana yesu anakea inua mikono zako zote juu kwenye air kama unapenda jambo radio sika inua mikono zako zote juu kwenye air kama unapenda jambo radio my yeah
ninakupenda
ene chorus chorus push your chorus
yesu ninakupenda la
pole pole tu ego DJ, DJ, pull up. And I sat in Bada.
Wipe my coffee, a kilo apple for Dani. Thank you very much, Caleb and company. Why you rap, Yakisawa? Kuna ring ambayo ilikuwa imepotea hena pete kuulete vile kule huko momodi hena pete ikuulete leo uko na pete yako leo ulile na nginya wage na ndo hivi hivi mabanyo ya kushoro kwa kumushi pete one Catherine if you lost your ring see Catherine the ring was lost most likely by the people who are serving outside there thank you very much now, I want to welcome I want to welcome Peter Gioko, one of our fitness supporters and sponsors, to speak for only 2 minutes at Wambie ya ufanya na mnagani. Karibu sana Peter. Umpe mako!
Yeah, once again, leke joke, hamale tuwa jita kwa Peter Gioko, hemuru lea utakuji kwenye liyo na problem ya microphone. You met in Birmingham, Alabama. Now, let me take a mother from my God, which is what you call taxes. Now, I take a mother from my God, mad individual. Can I move to an ambiashala or yodhe? Can I need me to my ability company? Can I need corporation? Can I need partnership? Ginyadore men ambiashala, you should go non-profit. So I do taxes in all avenues. Kitu kigeje kaga niko teidia do kumbiashara. Kuorganize biashara na ukolo adu makipa mu biashara ni nemako na kitu kichago agreement ili adu malika na kira. I help people organize, form a business and give them all the information they need to get started. Another thing, data kia tunayo ni in case you have a problem with your taxes. Regardless kana nini kwe kire kana nungu nungu kwe kire, I can always help you. Odo adu ike malikuwa na malo wa kumako kwa kwe anko saa kwe kwa IRS. They are usually very scared, but not knowing that sometimes most problems can be handled without you having to pay them or accepting what they are telling you. They register 911 service for as an employed agent, none of the agents would work, they can't address you clearly. So it doesn't matter where you are in the 50 states, I can always help you. No call doing a card in Yakwa. Number share the money 205, I call doing a card 215-6224. Thank you all the people who are from the Jambo network. It cannot, well, the event we have here cannot happen without you. So, jipigie makofi. Na thank you muno ndio ndio atongoria ya meha mbele hito. Part of it ne organizers kana the leaders tajo kina moto kwa yesha manade wa. They've done a lot of work, groundwork to make this happen. Wapigie makofi. Yeah, and of course, it's a good fall of what the movement is doing. Korea, Kenya. So it's an event for you to network and get to know somebody. Thank you, Muno. Okay,
thank you very much.
Now
Mr. Peter Gienko. Not rather than that, we're going to meet up with Luca, the Mount of Mega Medu, the Maroka, Coco Matigan, and Amitabu, the two Manel, the two out of Metabokuma, Korea, Boston, and we're going to Texas, Ehakuhe, Aduana Mama de Mana, and then along the Gagan Kua, Coco, Ekura Kodu. Thank you very much. Now, please, Adomena Shiana, and to share the Tamono Shiana, Adomena Shiana, Trone Shiana. Dinamka mudu anone mwana wake. That's being mean. Dauga troleke. Trole shiana, please. Todo nishiragi kudu kukuta agire ile. Tumarone, please. Na adume dane, itine inye hile. Adume dane. Dukame kore ya dhani yeke, utatoka voke ile mudu uli yoki. Please. Please, adume dane. Thank you very much. Nek with Mr. Koro. Nekata nakiature ule ya ekaga. Na onakenota ke kanini, and then after that, hena ruibo tureda, hena kana tureda, kana wite nege kuina ruibo. Please, go kehera he MC table, tuone uriaga utura nako. Thank you very much. Karibu sana.
Hey, attention. Wati ya Obama, mkwapi. Obama. What's going on? Hello? Alabama, mko wapi? Okay, Texas. Texas? Ninaona kama mko pembe zote kutoka Ulaya. Wapi ya jamhuri? Texas mko? Aya, watu ya Georgia na Kansas mungo watu wa nyuma. Watu wa Pope. Oh, wow. My name is Samuel Njohi Koro. I know most of you had heard that name, but maybe you have never come close to that person. It's me. Wajohi anafanya na Pope. Utawawira na Pope. And the Pope was introduced back in 2001. Ni system ya kutumabesha kure wito, jamhuri. Tene kwa kumagira. Atu wa nchumbesha, akura atumira mamu wa nyumbesha, ugaraku ka uga mutumira aga akera muria dia muere becha na ke oya tubecha tuuri no arenda kanye mukanini hau lendo twacho kire tugeche dia system weyo tukimetu ate wenda gutumira kwa mu anyu becha ore mutumagira direct ni muine yake na wenda gutuma becha siaku uga tuma account ine yaku korea kenya which ya ni tugeretie kote ya ndo aige ari amoye ni mwaigwa ni mara ngireria muno ni moye ni mateithetie muno na rewo ucio ni kuwira uri aturutaga na omothe gweciria andu aria ni tugukorwo na andu the first 15 new register aria makwamba kuregister haria makari marijista na kwapi there will be a winner of $100 tonight the first 15 people the second round 15 people there will be a winner of $50 there is also the third round $20 which is the one who can eat any mono no nyende twarie muno na no ndimwire maundu maingi no gwiciria kwina andu ingi muno thiini wanyu moi uhoro wa system uyo urutaga wira njokua ndegwa ni njigua kimwanirira kaingi na ni amuheaga uhoro na mungiuka haria muico haria kona-ini ni mukuona handu handikitwo kwapi mungiuka hau mundu ungienda any kind of information uria ungienda gwitumagira mbeca kuri ikaraga thi ugetumira mbeca wenda gutuma mbeca na thimu yaku you can do it so ne turi wabici citu ikoragwo imwe ikoragwo Obama na mundu wetagwo Mr. Stanley Ngugi iria ingi iri guku ni ngoragwo nayo na ni tukoragwo na ingi Las Vegas and we are doing that all over the country turi andu aingi muno no gukorwo riu ndiraria uguo kuri andu aingi muno ndanahe that account na tutire twa meet nao no ni join maigua wa Njohi ni woyo riu angikorwo wanaigua ngikuhure thimu tuga communicate ngaku introduce kuri poapi ni ni uyu na feel very welcome guka haria ni ngukuhe kanyamu kanini ungiinuka nako asanteni sana njokua ndegwa ni arajuria kana kwi na rigi no gutiri na rigi kiria ngutigiriire thutha anini ni kuga ni tukenagio muno ni ja Boston njokua ndegwa ni atunyitiriire kahinda karaihu muno na ndingiriganirwo ni Mr. Gitonga na Kim wa media ari na Beatrice ona akiaria ukuo muno na nindiretigirira ona ngiuga makiri kuo na ari kimuhu mundu uyu ngindingienda gucokeria ngatho muno ni mutungatiri na ari professor waigwa ari nyina wa ni huwai kana ni hwai kana ni hwaiini irio cia hwai iria hwai nikikiga hanini no andu a kunyitirira ari ungi witagwa Jeremy na Marian mwarimu na ndingiriganirwo ni wa Michelle riu muka tunyitane na muchanga muthi umuthi umuthi ni mpaka che uyakwe watu wote pigeni nduru
barabara barabara kabisa barabara kabisa mambo ni sawa mambo ni sawa mtu akiona unamuomboko na enjoy koina eh mambo ni sawa kabisa tutirenda mudhuri oye haya kuma Alabama aletiga ithenya orona hanini tulenda aki agithenga thenga na ithu tuingire ha eni maudu moke mokite wega na dwara pama ni mulatu wa kamuno joki itanauga kaundu karia kangi karoka beja we haragirie benjamin benjamin we haragirie ndathire itura ria Alabama kundu gwitagwo Mobile na udoledo nileko ni challenge yakwa na ndo cia Alabama hale ndo maumire makiga to bara ine kuma Zaire na Rwanda na mokete kuma kamane jiginya kugura mugunda munene magaka ginya kanitha ndo cio mena history nene muno na ni kwenda na ni challenge yakwa na Radio Jambo Boston, Jambo Radio Network, ni challenge hale inyu na anie na andu Alabama. Andu acio tunyite historia yao na heano. Marutete wira munene muno na mekite maundu manene muno, mangiheana rugano rou no ruteithie andu aingi muno mari thiini wa diaspora. Kuma Rwanda, Burundi, Zaire, mariko Mobile. So, Benja, come here.
God is good and all the time. I would like to sing a song today, and it's from Naomi Karanja. You know, when I'm at church, I usually sing Philip Kimani songs. And I'm ready for it now.
Que ya lloro a ver.
and surely. Ndenda twaya muona haha ya washera na jiko zimutikake na mashiara mao zimurona ndenda odowe koya ugire ushiaro lorulu tare jao lewe katia lorulu tira adira. Now we have a presentation led by Mary Mwashigadi. Lamora Moses has a group and they have a presentation. This is your time.
Okay, good evening. Mabibi na mabwana karibuni. Tumewaandalia fashion show Mary Mwashigadi na Ramona. Tunaomba mtatumbuishwa na mkipata wakati tafadhali mchukue hizi kadi na kwa ukitaka nguo yoyote unaweza ongea nao alafu watawatengezea nguo. DJ, take us away. Sasa ukiingia kwa stage analetwa na Brianna, huyo ni Erica na Ebony. Hii ni casual, ni unaweza vaa wakati wa kiangazi kama saa hii. Rangi ni shwe. Asanteni sana. Hapo Brianna tena anawaleta Ian, Ivy na Lydia. Naona rangi hizo wakati wa kiangazi. Muona kijana Ian hapo, kijana chukizi. Asanteni sana. Basi tunaanza kuingilia hao vijana wakubwa. Kijana wa kwanza kuja hapo hivyo nje atakuwa sasa. Kijana huyu ni unique. Kusherekea mpira ama ukitembea. Kwa watatu hiyo ni Emily. Vazi casual ambao unaweza kuwa casual ama unaweza kuvaa kwa ofisi. Na huyu ni Natasha. Natasha. Asanteni sana. Huyo anaingia sasa ni Taylor. Hasa mavazi casual. Nyumbani ama ukielekea nje ama ukielekea kwa ofisi. Ile inaitwa Casual Friday. Hasa huyu ni Erika tena. Emily. Mavazi rasmi kabisa. Rangi za kupendeza. Asanteni. Huyo ni John tena. Rangi za kupendeza. Mimi.
wanafanya ushonaji kutoka Nairobi kwa pokeo Philan House Kenyatta Avenue kama mnapofahamu amefanya ushonaji kwa miaka mingi. Sasa tunasonga kutoka kwa kando tukielekea kwa mabasi ya ofisi. Sasa hiyo ni
Something like this. Taylor.
Thank you.
Nairobi. Alikuwa na wateja kutoka kule na pia wako hapa hivi kwa kuwa na wakati. Sasa huyu ni Taylor. Sasa tunaanza kuingia mshonaji wa huku. Watazamaji tutafanya models wote watakuja watasepea wakati wa mwisho tunajua wakati wa yoyoma lakini tunataka tuwa kushukuru bidi yao mshonaji wa Mary na Ramona so mara mwisho wanatembea mara mwisho wapigeni makofi huyo ni John John, Brianna, Natasha, Emily, Brianna, Nick, Emily. Na Ramona, na Mary Mwashigadi, Mwashonaji, makofi. Asanteni sana. Asanteni kabisa. Asanteni kwa kazi safi. Na mtaka kadi zao. Kadizao niko nazo hapa hizi Mchakweka ule zenye Mchakweka ule kadizao Mchakweka hapa mbele ya sanjeni sana
Tuwape makofi tena Tafadhali Nam Dimuwe lili ya kule na wahoro Dimuwe ya mwile tulea ukile haa heru Wanoa shera shere yoguwa Tuhutu muna wanakuwe lukai muna ya sige tuwa mbileko Okay, Mary Gedeji
for a song. And then Stanley Kimatu ajitayarishe pamoja na Monica. But for now, let us have Mary Gedeji. No, I got to manage your horror. How do you like that? Boy,
hello. Hey, I'm on Jambo. Nimetoka Kenya na nimekuja kuweza kujumuika pamoja nanyi katika sherehe hizi za Jambo Radio Network na nashukuru Bwana kwa mahali ambapo ameifikisha na watakieni kila la heri na watu wa Jamhuri ambao mko hapa Mungu awabariki na ningependa kusema long live Kenyan community. Long live Kenyan community in America. Long live Radio Jambo. And God bless you so much. Itana inanegwenda usho okeri ya gaigano ni odoa mwanake showita wa Benjamin. Nande wegani odoa mwishi ya liwake kongo utane koyo. Nande tondo hende wege giokane gwenda haka inarubaru ya nere ya dako ina. Kongo onea wa okeri mune ya gere CD eno. Eko. Yo kahin dia awak ke arah ini. Dia ngaga kupa baragia roshime jata ya kiroko kwa baragia kutenya wainu wale angetu waba na kwa baragia huwaini mwuzi wa juda nita doni uvige tiengore yako nani watia tiengore yako na kipada kwa ina denji kitondo nena ando hango uko na nimete kura yu kwa Liz wa Georgia na Judy wa huko Kansas na tathari yoka inige na mwini mdia Thank you. Continue holding up. The more point in India, you can get a carrier of a woman who attended the Iki, or a woman who in India.
Wamekataa hiyo nilikuwa nataka. Na sasa sababu ni hao. Aya. Ile tuliimba jana. Na yeye muhakikishe ni mwaina. Dona modo ikai.
Makofi, makofi kwa wingi tafadhali. Melege de ji ne moidi jorua, radi meto negai na gata hivyo na mega hapo mega, ya kuradi makoroshito. Na lewe kia idumu ere melege de ji akiuma Kenya. Tone juu yuo the mwe ha hautre modo ta haishire ndege yule tiembe huko ido. Akine motu wa jogo na ido irige. Melege de ji ido ili alekele no CD shia uka kuradi makoroshito. Mukweta mehukwe ya shoke yole teka na shoke ili empty. E shoke yole teka na shoke ili empty. Bas, meregeze jiali hali aja. Narena CD, na DVD. Tumuwele, negeza na hivyo turadhi maguo na keogeruo, keheo, makiria na makiria. Aja ziwe. Ok. From here, let's invite Stanley Kimatu, followed by Monica, and then from there, Michael Igoyembi. Makofi, makofi.
Habari zenu. Muriega. Mimi naitwa Stanley Kimatu, mimi ni Mkenya halisi, najivunia kuwa Mkenya. I'm here to just introduce myself and kwanza nataka kushukuru Jambo Radio Network for the good work you're doing to us people in diaspora. You are helping us, especially the business people, to reach other Kenyans so that we can help them even as they help us, and we really appreciate that. We thank God for what God is doing in our country, Kenya, and that you people, God has blessed you in so many ways, and we are thankful for that. Basically, I just want to stand here and thank you so much for supporting us as Kenyan businesses all over the country. I have been in this city for almost 20 years now right now, and I've been doing business for 13 years. And it's mainly because of you Kenyans supporting us that we do very well in business in this country. And we appreciate that. We thank God for you, and we thank you for that. Most of you guys, as I see here, are my customers. They know me, I do insurance, and basically that is what I specialize in here in Kansas City, and I serve Kansas City and Missouri. So if you're anywhere in those two states, I can help you as you help me. What I do basically is insurance for cars.
Adu ne malaria na hindari ya kwaria nilegoka na kee itwa beto dikiriria.
Yeah, tredo kiriria. Sindio. Yeah, I just wanted to also take the opportunity to let you know what I do, especially those people who have not been able to meet yet and they are in this area. I deal with car insurance. Probably 90% of you people came here driving a car, and you can help me in my business, and I can help you. And that is exactly how we grow. You helping me, me helping you. And I deal with auto insurance, home insurance, business insurance, and health insurance. Pretty much all sorts of insurance that can help you with it. If you call me at any point, you can always Google my name, Stanley Kimatu. It will pull up my insurance agency. It's called Stanley Insurance Agency. And definitely I'll do whatever I can to help you get the best rates in the area. One major announcement, especially for my customers and everybody else, is I am very soon, actually the end of this month, I am starting my own independent brokerage. And basically what that means is, instead of just selling for farmers only, and those people who we've dealt with, maybe farmers' rates go up and I've got nothing I can do. Now I will have 7 different companies that I can sell for. And what that means is, I am in a much better position to get you a good deal. I will make sure that I do whatever I can to shop for you, so you don't have to shop for insurance anymore. All you need to do is just call me and let me see how the market looks for you, and I will help you get the best rates. So anything that I can do to help you in the insurance business, if you are maybe in an accident and you're having problems getting solutions with your insurance company, even if you're not with me and you're Kenyan, call me. I'll try to do whatever I can do to use my expertise to advise you and connect you to the correct people who can help you resolve your issues. So, and one more thing that I can also say is, please, as Kenyans, let's make sure that we do not drive cars with no insurance. Do whatever you can
to save yourself in this country is based on law, and they basically try to make sure that they follow it to the point. You don't need to get into trouble because of such a simple thing, getting insurance, something that you know you're supposed to have. So make sure you at least teach your children, yourself, your children, to make sure that they always have insurance. Health insurance, if you have a problem in any way, just call me. I'll try to help you with Obamacare and anything that I can deal with. Well,
Makofi, hiyo ni lugha ya kimombo ambayo inaenda sababa na expertise. Simumesikia expertise. Kana mtu inaijua hau. Okay, Monica.
Praise the Lord again. Praise the Lord. I am Monica, Pastor Monica Kangethe. Again, I'm here to present what I do apart from many other things. The reason why we are here is to talk about Queen's Night, the Queen's event that is coming up in September 19 and 20. We have decided to take Queen's Night to another level this year, and we have a great committee that is planning the event. It brings women together to impact their lives, and we have seen God use this ministry across the US. Women are coming up very well and raising their self-esteem, and also knowing who they are in God and their positions. And so this year, our Queen's Night in Kansas City, we have many speakers who are coming. We have Millicent Nyangon from Dallas and Catherine Franklin from Dallas. We also have various sponsors who have sponsored the event. And on Friday, we are having the Queen's event, whereby we will have gospel artists and speakers of the day. We are to announce that we have one of our gospel artists coming from Kenya, Betty Mbayo, and so we are delighted to let you know that she will be in town. We also have Catherine Franklin from Dallas. We also will have awards for those people who have outstanding stuff that they have done in the city in regards to education, health, beauty, and academics. And so, without much further ado, I will let Stanley Kimatu talk about Saturday, because we have a summit on Saturday. We have a different committee that is planning for the Saturday event, and Stanley is heading that committee.
Thank you very much, Pastor Monica. On Saturday, the 20th, we'll be out to serve you people. We like serving our community and giving back to our community. And one of the main events is that we have an event which is sponsored by Chase Bank. Chase Bank will be in town, and if you want to open an account, whatever you want to do, they will present themselves to you so that you can respond to them as far as the business is concerned. And also, we are Jean Kamau, the ambassador to the U.S. from Kenya, will be in town with the staff from the embassy. And one main thing we want to do is if your passport is expired, or the new Kenyan IDs, they have that capability of serving the Midwest, the United States Midwest. If you need a new Kenyan ID, or you need to renew your passport, you can come that day. We will communicate to you so that you know what you need that day, so that you can come with it, renew your passport here in Kansas City, or get a new ID. So we advise you to be ready to come, support the Queen's Night people, and also come on a Saturday so that we can work with you and doing all that. We are looking also on supporting businesses. If you are a business out there, you want to get involved, see us. We'll try to, you know, show you how you can get involved as well. Anything else? Hey, thank you very much, Monica.
Thank you so much. Pauline is
going to
talk about our ticket sale.
We'll be selling the tickets. Tickets are going for $50. We will have them at New Century, Irene Shop. I will have some, and we will also have several people selling the tickets. Get yourself a ticket, and we also have them online. If you're not able to go to the various areas where they are, go online, you'll be able to get yourself one, okay? Thank you so much. That is Queen's Night. We have Mary Ngige and Eva Ryogo, expertise on sales and advertisement. And we thank you so much. We are looking forward. Spread the word. Can come one, come all. On Saturday, I have to mention that it's for everybody, both men and women. Please come. And it is free on Saturday. We have lunch for you at Ritz Charles on off 135th and Neiman. May God bless you so much.
Wapigie makofi wakiondoka kutoka the stage. Benjamin. No, Michael. Are you ready?
Thank you very much. To the distinguished guests and brothers and sisters, it's good to be here, and it's lovely. The Bible said, behold how good and what? Pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. I'm here on behalf of Mr. Uzoma Ofodu, the owner of Ofodu Law Offices. And Ofodu Law Offices specializes in personal injury, employment law, immigration law, workers' compensation, family law, and breach of contract. Also, they want me to present to you opportunity for people that want to go into the healthcare industry. If you want to be a CNA,